Sharkbite is now called Sharkbite 1 because Sharkbite 2 is out. Does it not show up when you look for Sharkbite 2? I literally typed Sharkbite 2. That's weird. Okay, you know what? Well, I'll just go to Sharkbite 1. Then I'll click on the makers. And then I'll click on... Oh, they almost have 1 million members in the group. And then you click on Sharkbite 2, I guess. Why does it not show up when you search for Sharkbite 2? Did I type it wrong? You have to join Sharkbite 1 first. Wait, what? You have to go to Sharkbite 1 first? Okay, I don't know. Okay, I'll go to Sharkbite 1 first. We'll see what happens. Okay, let's see. Mr. Beast! Hi, Mr. Beast! Okay, I'm in Sharkbite 1. Kiryu says you don't have to go in Sharkbite 1. What? You have been invited to dive into an all-new Sharkbite world. Teleport to Sharkbite 2. Can I still click? I think it... Okay. Diving into Sharkbite 2. Also, I'm a ghost. The gate's for Halloween. Woo! Okay, this is my first time ever after waiting like a whole year. For those who don't remember, I made like a video like a year ago. Like, oh, Sharkbite 2 is coming out. A whole year has passed. Ooh, okay. We have the ship. We have fish. Okay. All right. Let's see. Game passes. You already own some of these game passes in Sharkbite 1, so we're giving them to you for free. You don't need to purchase them again. Thank you, abracadabra. That is nice. That is nice that they're not greedy. It's good to see that they're not super greedy. Oh, and you get free teeth every day. That's nice. Did the other game have that? I don't know. I forgot. I really like the logo as well. Looks like the S from Sharkbite, but it's also a shark's head. And if they turn it around, it's a number 2. This is the lobby. It's still like the same shape, but it looks more HD, I guess. Oh, you have a bunch of chairs. This feels like I'm at the Krusty Krab. Can you make a VIP, please? They're free. Oh, VIP server? I guess. Okay, let's first play a little bit like this, because I just started the stream, so there's not that many people, I think. I don't know. It looks like there's a lot of people. Okay, I guess I should make... What do you guys think? Create a private server. I bite you. Oh, there's not enough space. Not enough space. Okay, this is the title of my private server, guys. Okay, here we are. Private server. Okay, where can we build the boat? Build a boat. I want a boat builder. Boat build a boat. Build a boat for treasure. Build a boat for shark. Plus more. Edit. Slot 1. Slot 2. Edit. Yeah, here we are. Here we are. Abracadabra, the boat building place. All right, I have 100 teeth. Okay, so there's this one. This one. This one. Deck 3, deck 2, deck 1. Okay, so there's like 5 spots that you can adjust. Oh, no, wait. And then you adjust this part, and then you adjust these parts. Okay. Oh, okay. But all of this only works if you already have money. I have no money. I have no shark teeth in this one.
Are you stupid, little boy?
Yes, I am stupid. I didn't realize I needed to have money to make the ship. Actually, that makes sense. I don't know what happens when the round starts because I didn't make a boat yet. Also, did a round already start? Why is the round already going in my private server with us not in it? What? Build your own boat. I know, but I don't have money. I have no money. Can I just buy one part of a boat? Can I just buy the floor? I don't understand how this works. I'm too dumb. Do I have a boat now? Do I have the boats from the last game? Oh, hey, Kiryu won because no one else was playing or something. I don't know. Shark is a lot cooler, but the hitbox is smaller. Interesting. So do I have a boat of any kind? For 222. Yo! Guys, we only have 12 days to get the beta ducky, a golden duck boat. Okay, so this is like limited time only. I kind of want that. A golden duck? Like, who doesn't want a golden duck? Is this the beta? Oh, there's free boats. Okay, there's free boats. Oh, we're not playing on a boat. This is like a special round. Okay, the only weapon I have is this flintlock. The shark has been released. He's escaping. Get him! Get him! What happens if you shoot at these things? Did he explode? Is this like an explosive barrel? Maybe not. I don't know. Whoa! Yo, he straight up has a turret gun. Or whatever it's called. Can I shoot like this? Or am I just shooting the ground? Eh. Am I? Is this working? Oh god, the whole platform went down. Oh god, we're going down as well. No, we're going down. No, save me, Santa. Santa, save me. Oh no. Oh no. Where's even a shark? I hear it. Is that it? Is that the shark? Yes, shoot at it. Ah, I got a shot in. Dude, wow, there's a lot of health. Oh, think I'm gonna get eight. I cannot see. How do people even see underwater in the ocean when there's salt? Ow, ow, ow. I think I'm eaten. I think I'm eaten. Oh, I'm dead. Yay, you can spectate people now. Whoa, there's like splashes and stuff. You see that? That looks kind of sick. When a shark goes out of the water. So you can spectate the shark, which is really nice. But you can also spectate other players now. Yeah, look at the splashes. Whenever he touches the water, there's like this splash. Which looks really cool. Dude, this is wild. This is wild. I'm going to turn this into a YouTube video. Hi, people from YouTube. Hello. Yeah, I'm going to put this part on YouTube for sure. This reminds me of the Spinosaurus fight in Jurassic Park 3. With all the oil. There should be like a lot of fire everywhere. Considering the fact that there's probably oil in the water everywhere. Oh, the splashes look so cool. Whenever he touches the water, the splashes that come up. That's really sick, I think. I really like that. There's a helicopter. Why is there a helicopter? What does a helicopter do? Helicopter, grab that shark. Oh, it's evacuating the... Oh, when the timer is up, the helicopter saves people. Oh, and the shark goes back to where he came from. Does this happen every round? I mean, if you play a lot, that takes a lot of time. If this happens in every round, I'm gonna lie, then that's going to take a lot of your time. If you have to wait every round for the helicopter thing. Can we stand on the bubbles like in the last game? GG. You got 100 teeth? Nice. That's like quite a lot, right? In comparison to how much you would get in Sharkbite 1. Okay, I want to be the shark. I'm not going to stop recording until I get to be the shark. Did you know you can put turrets in your boat when you build one? Ooh, you probably need a lot of money. Okay, come on. 16%. Oh, but toast is 25%. Yes! Take that. WASD, spacebar for a boost, chomp to eat. Eat and chomp. Chomp, chomp, chomp. Choose your shark. I'll have this one. I wish you would have all your sharks and boats from the previous game and guns. But I guess it's already nice that I got the game passes. Twitch has blocked your message. Twitch blocked your message when you guys said you are the shark. I guess Twitch thought you guys were trying to be mean. Ooh, so it's no longer first person. Oh, you can't even not even choose to be first person now. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. What? How are you not eaten? Ah! Oh no, please tell me it fixed that part like that the last game had. Okay, 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 okay. Like, you can turn around a little easier, which is nice. Because that was like one of my worst nightmares in the previous game. It's like when you just miss someone for whatever reason, even though you go like straight through them. You go like straight through them, but for some reason you didn't eat them. And then they did just shoot at you like 100 times from behind. What? Like this? Like, why am I not eating him? Like, it's literally touching me. Is he alive? He's still alive! Okay, okay. It does have some of the issues, sadly, that the previous game had. Okay, finally. Finally. Oh, that's kind of sad that it still has some of those issues. Where, like, you're clearly eating someone, and then the game's just like, nah. We're just gonna let them shoot at you. The hitbox is smaller. Yeah, it's very small. I didn't know that was... I thought you meant the other way around. I thought my hitbox was smaller, like for the shooters to hit me. But you meant like that way. I'm gonna swim like this with my fin. Third person is pretty nice though. And you can turn a little bit better, so it's a little bit better than in the previous game. But like when you... It's really frustrating when you're like straight up just numb. And then that person's still alive. And you're like, what? And then they shoot at you like, and your whole health bar just... And you're just like, wait, what just happened? Like, that is one of the most frustrating things. Can I eat fish to, like, heal? That would be great. Imagine if you could do that. No. Okay, is someone hiding? Maybe someone is hiding somewhere. I don't know. I'm not seeing anything. The round is not ending. I'm not seeing anything either. I'm not seeing any of, the, like, those symbols. that you had in the last game. I'm assuming there's going to be a symbol if someone's underwater. In the previous game, it was like there was always a symbol if there was a boat still going and if there was someone swimming. So that means someone was standing on the part. That's the only way to avoid it, I think. If you were standing on the part. Okay, okay, okay. So now I've tried being the shark. I give it a... What should I give it? An 8 out of 10 is pretty cool. Did I get a little money? I didn't get as much money as the last guy. Well, I did my best. Oh, wait. You can go in the bubble, not on top of it. Oh, why does it push me out? Oh, wait. Never mind. No, this one works. This bubble accepts me the way I am. Oh, you go in the bubble. Oh, that's pretty sick. No, go away. I want to see myself be in the bubble. I have, like, the worst boat. I have the basic gun. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Does anyone have a good boat already? This is literally my first time in the game. So maybe there's codes. Yo, maybe there's codes, guys. I will check their Discord in a second. In the last game, they had like a bunch of codes. Total experience. Yo, there's going to be a level and experience system. Oh, that's interesting. I wonder what level I would have been in Sharkbite 1. Because I played that quite a lot. Oh, no. Someone behind me just got eaten. That's bad news for me. I'm gonna leave. And shoot in a random direction. Oh, I hit an island because it was looking behind me. It's going to shoot in the water randomly. Hope I hit the shark, maybe. Oh no, did someone here get eaten too? What happened here? It was a mystery. Oh, there's the shark. Get him. Choop, choop, choop. I'm dead. Me when I'm trying to eat someone. And they're just not dead. Them when they try to eat me, swims past and I'm dead. Sounds fair, guys. Yo. Why are your clothes so big? Okay, I don't see any codes yet, but maybe they have like a different channel for it that I'm not seeing. I'm not seeing it in like announcements and stuff. Okay, I think I will save my money for that golden boat though. Since that is going away in 2 weeks. Oh, what is this? This is wild. What the heck? What am I even looking at right now? This is not a human anymore. This is definitely not a human. It's more like a space train. Why am I still here? Oh, did I not get in again? Did I click exit too late? Well, I'm gonna explore the lobby, I guess. Since I'm recording this... Might as well take this opportunity to explore the lobby. Okay, let's see. So yeah, the lobby is like just an island in the middle of the map, just like before. It's very tall. Here's a ship. Here we have a store. I already have this one. Place a sea mine trap. That's wild. There's swings! Yes! They got swings, let's go. Wait, what? You cannot sit on... Are you serious? You cannot sit on the Why would you add swings? Why would you add swings if you cannot sit on the swings? Shoot at these... Stupid swings. Let me sit... Are you serious? Why would you make swings then? I'm already rejected by this entire round. I'm not already... Didn't get in. I do like the... This... stuff though, like the ancient Rome or Greek. It's only game. I am mad. I want to swing. The torches are shells. That's pretty cool. I do like that. Total shark bite. Wait, does it actually track how many times you've bitten or just like how many times you won as a shark? I'm assuming it just means total wins. Why does it say... No, wait. Because there's already some people have more than 60,000. So I guess it actually tracks every single bite. How are there people already have 60,000 bites? How much money do I get? Oh, wait. Zero, because I didn't get in the freaking round in my own private server. Okay, now I'm going to try the other boat, the fishing boat. Oh, the ducky boat. Wait, why does it not show the ducky boat then here? Oh, because it's not a recent boat. Okay, it only shows the recent. Oh, you can join people. Ooh, okay. Next round, maybe I will join. This time, I'm going to see if I can be on my ducky boat. Oh, you can. Let's go. Ooh, that's a pretty good sound as well. should have been a duck sound, to be honest. But still, this is pretty good sound. Guys, rate this sound. Pretty good sound, right? And just a splash sound every time your choo-choo. Every time your camera goes underwater, listen. Splash. Okay, okay, so the map is pretty big. It's not super square anymore. It's like more detailed. It also feel like it's not just like the edge of the world and then the world ends. It kind of gives like this feeling like there's, you know, like you see all these mountains, so it feels like you're just in like a giant lake. And then on every side there's mountains and like there's worlds beyond the game. If the boat is moving, it will show the shark. Yes. But also, like, if it's standing still, right? If you're in the driver's seat, whatever you call it, captain's seat. I don't know, maybe I'm wrong. Oh god, the night is very dark. Who's alive? Just me! I'm the only one alive. Oh! Oh, oh no! I am gonna die. Shark? 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 Shark, where are you shooting? Well, I was shooting where the shark, where I saw the shark before. Oh, wait, my boat disappeared. Oh, because the round ended. I thought the shark just ate it from beneath me. The shark has been defeated by me standing still. I got a survivor badge. Oh, let's check out what kind of badges they have. Okay, so play the game. You survived the gnarliest apex predator. What does that mean? The gnarliest. I think they just mean any shark, right? You won a round of Sharkbite as the shark. You are an apex predator. MVP, you're a real apex. You scored the most valuable player or shark of the server. What do you mean scored? I don't know what this means. You survived a shark frenzy during the infection bonus round. Hang on, let me join someone's boat. Okay. Shark frenzy during infection. Okay. Survive, basically survive during the infection bonus round. Deliver the final blow to the shark while you're upside down. Okay, this is a hard one. Deliver the final blow to the shark while sitting upside down on the crane toilet during the oil rig bonus round. Okay, wow. That is, wow. That one is wild. And you can get the golden ducky. Okay, so you get a badge as well if you get the golden ducky. So let's get the golden ducky. I don't know. I kind of want to build a boat today. I was kind of planning to see the whole building system, but I can't. I can't see the building system if it's not letting me, if I don't have enough money. So I just have default boats now. Shark was 10 miles away and somehow it bit me. What? Bruh, I feel like when other people are the shark, they just have like a vacuum mouth, like, ah, they can just bite everyone from far, far away. And then when I'm the shark, doesn't matter who I bite, I can literally like bite very precise parts, like their arm or something. And the game's like, nah, didn't count. Ooh, duck. Watch out, I hear a shark. Ah, whoa, whoa, shoot at him. Take that, shark, take that. Shoot at him! SOS! Shoot the flare gun! I'm dead. Watch out, I hear shark. Famous last words. Why is there multiple songs playing? Don't do that! Don't do that, please. I'm the shark! Okay, let's go. Let's go. You know, back in my day, I used to be a pro at Sharkbite 1. I used to be a pro! I used to be the best of them all! No. They get him? Yeah, look! Come on! Game, please! I hit him 5 times! That's 5 times! Oh my god! Here, look at this. Boom! I just went through him 6 times? 7 times. 7 times. He's not dead, guys. 7 times. 8. Oh, he's alive! Look at that. 8 times. 9 times. Oh, he's alive! 9 times. 10. 11. 12. Okay, 12 times I've now, like, touched him with my mouth. 13 times I've hit him. 13 times I've hit him now. Do I have to press a button? There has to be, like, something I'm missing. Like, a button that you have to press to eat them? Is there a button? Oh, I can get that person? Well, what's different about Kiryu that I cannot get him? Okay, 15? No, 14 or 15? Okay, well, 15 now. Okay, there we go. I hit him 15 times. It counted zero times. It counted zero times. My hitbox is built different. I highly doubt that, because if anything, you have like the most default outfit there is. You guys have like the default outfit. Just the basic default noob size. So I don't think you have like special hitbox. My screen was bugged. Yeah, I don't know what's happening, but I literally just got Kiryu 15 times and it counted zero times. So I'm probably going to wait for him to fix that. Even if you like don't agree with some of those, if on your screen it looks like I went past him, fine. But even if it's only five, that's still, like if I bite him, if like the front of the shark hits him, that should basically be you die, right? Like, how is that not... How does that not just mean death? Like, if the front of the shark hits him... Okay, so if you just keep jumping, he literally cannot get you? That's what... Okay, I'm out. I'm so out. I'm so... I was so far away from him. And when I hit Kiryu, I recorded, I'm literally live. You can literally all see with your own eyes that I bit Kiryu 15 times. That I, like, with the front of my shark, I hit him 15 times. It didn't count. And this guy literally went past me. He didn't touch me. It just, like, this is like if you're driving on the road and there's a car on the other side of the road. You know how there's, like, distance between you so you don't hit each other? That's what happened here. It was that far away from him, basically. Like, as if there was, like, a whole lane between us. And he got me. It's just latency. Yeah, I mean, I don't know if they can fix it if it's latency, but I really hope they can do something about this. I hope they can fix it. I mean, it wasn't this bad in the previous game, so surely there's something they can do. I guess they cannot really fix latency, but that's insane. Especially, did you guys see me hitting Kiryu? Okay, you know what? When I put this on YouTube, I'll just edit that part so it's kind of like slow motion zoomed in, so you can actually see me hitting him 15 times. Like that, I'm not making up a number. Let's do one more round just to finish up my recording. And then I don't know if I'll keep playing in the stream or play something else. I'm kind of really annoyed when, like, I literally got him so many times and the game's just like, nah. And then someone else doesn't get me and the game's like, that totally counts. This is so weird. So I should join someone else this time. Oh, longship. Yes, I will join this one. I want to do a backflip. Oh, look at that. Oh, the logo is the front of the ship. That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. Overall rating so far, I think it has a lot of potential. But if they're going to call this done, then I would be very disappointed. I hope they at least fix that stuff. There's also... Yeah! Yo! Backflip time! Oh no, now we're upside down. Now we're upside down. Yeah, let's go! You can actually do backflips. I don't even know how you're doing this. Okay, here we go. Yeah! Ooh, it wasn't a backflip. It was a pretty good jump. Here we go. Doink! That's pretty good. Thank you for cheering me up. Back for my homework in the back rooms. You did homework in the back rooms? How did you escape? Unless if the secret of the escaping the back rooms is that you have to finish your homework. Then I'll never leave. That's even more impossible. Whee! Whoa, that was a pretty cool flip. Look at that. That was like some Tony Hawk pro skater stuff. Did you see that? It was like a half backflip with like two sideways, like screwdriver or whatever you call them in English when it goes like sideways. Okay, looks like at least that's a pretty good thing about this game. It looks like you get teeth a little faster than in the previous game. So... It's not, you don't have to grind as much, it seems. Barrel roll? Yeah, barrel roll. Or aileron roll. Wait, barrel roll was this. And aileron roll was this. So I guess it was aileron roll. I still remember that. I looked that up once. Barrel roll, because people always say barrel roll when it goes like this, right? Barrel roll. Then I looked it up, but this is aileron roll. And barrel roll is when it goes around, like in a bigger... circle. Okay, I'm going to end the recording at least. Everyone on YouTube, thank you so much for watching. I appreciate you. Don't forget to stomp like a dinosaur. I'll see you in the next video. Tell me if you played the game. Tell me if you like it. Tell me if you encounter any of this weird stuff that I'm encountering. Overall, I just think they're probably going to fix that. Unless if I'm the only one who's experiencing it. I hope they fix that. Whatever makes... me miss everyone whenever I bite them, because I used to be really good at being the shark in Sharkbite 1. I used to be like I would just get everyone almost every single time. But to be fair, I didn't have the default shark. I had like the faster one. Okay, anyway, thank you for watching. Bye, YouTube. Don't forget Stomp like a dinosaur. Wow.